SUV drove through a holiday parade in Waukesha yesterday evening. At least 5 people have been killed and more than 48 individuals were left injured. This includes a number of children. The Waukesha Police Department reports that they have identified a suspect and are in custody of his vehicle. Officials say that the suspect was involved in a domestic disturbance just before the incident. This weekend was an exciting one for hunters who kicked off the 170th gun deer hunting season. But this excitement for opening day was dampened as an elk was illegally shot and killed in Columbia County on Saturday. This marks the 4th consecutive year that at least one elk has been illegally killed by a gun deer hunter. The Packers lost to their NFC North opponents, the Vikings, in yesterday's matchup. This is only the 2nd loss against an NFC North opponent since head coach Matt LaFleur has been with the team. However, both losses have been in back-to-back meetings with the Minnesota Vikings. The Packers have the week to turn things around before taking on the Los Angeles Rams at home. It's officially ski season here in the Northwoods as Granite Peak Ski Resort announced that they will be opening later this week. Opening day for skiers and riders is this Wednesday, November 24th. Staff say that the opening includes multiple routes and terrain for all skill levels. Other nearby ski areas are looking to open soon as well, but they are in need of more staff and more snow to do so.